In this example, we are given that a wire of linear density 0.05 gram per centimeter is stretched between two rigid supports with a tension of 4.5 into 10 to the power 7 dyne. It is observed that the wire resonates at a frequency of 420 Hz. The next higher frequency at which same wire resonates is 490 Hz. We are required to find the length of the wire. Now, in this situation, we know that a clamped wire resonates at a frequency which is integral multiple of fundamental frequency. So, if at 420 Hz, it is pth harmonic, this implies that 490 Hz, it will be p plus 1th harmonic. Because it is given that after 420 Hz, the next higher frequency at which it will oscillate is 490 Hz. That means these are successive harmonics. So we can write 420 is p times the fundamental frequency and 490 is p plus 1 times the fundamental frequency. If we subtract the two equations, we'll get the value of fundamental frequency is equals to 70 Hz. This is the fundamental frequency of oscillation or the minimum frequency of oscillation for which we have fundamental frequency is given as 1 by 2L root of T by mu. If we substitute the values correspondingly, the length of a string can be given as 1 by 2 and naught can be written as 70 root of tension can be given as 4.7 into 10 to the power 7 dynes divided by the linear mass density is 0.05. On solving this numerical value, we are getting is 214.3 centimeter as we have taken units of tension and linear mass density in CGS. The result will also be in centimeter. That is the answer to this problem.